Hi, welcome to QlikFix. This video demonstrates how to activate the Qlik SAP connector or update the license in use. After installing the SAP connector either in a QlikSense or QlikView environment, the connector executable files are placed in this location. In order to activate the SAP connector, under the QV SAP SQL connector folder, run the QVSAP SQL connector.exe file. Under the Help drop-down button, click on Update License. If internet connection is available, use the first option. Otherwise, select the second option, Enter License Text, and use the full LAF information. If the LAF content is unknown, it can be retrieved via the support portal. See the Knowledge Base article, How to Request a Control Number in LAF in Qlik Community. Fill in the 16-digit license key, control number, and remaining fields, then click Update. If successful, it will indicate with this message. The LAF information is retrieved and stored in the left.txt file under this location. If licensing for use with QlikView, the license update may be triggered via QlikView Desktop by selecting one of the SAP connector options and clicking Connect. If the QVSAP SQL connector.exe option is selected instead, the same interface mentioned is displayed where the license can be updated under Help, Update License. If you would like more information, search for answers using the Unified Search tool on the support portal. It searches across the support knowledge base, Qlik Community, Qlik Help Site, and Qlik YouTube channels. Take advantage of the expertise of peers, product experts, and technical support engineers by asking a question in Qlik Product Forums on Qlik Community. And don't forget to subscribe to the support update blog. Thanks for watching. Nailed it.